Government officials insist that this is an isolated incident. The captain is free. We will continue to keep you informed as this story unfolds. Scientists have begun studying the virus, hoping to find a cure.
All of humanity should gather as one in prayer for the preservation of the living and souls of the dead. May God have mercy on us all.